Hello, my dear students. Welcome back once again. Welcome to our computer class. Today, we are going to study 6 input devices. Do you want to know which all are they? Let's have a look on it. Input devices. First one is scanner, microphone, digital camera, web camera, joystick, and barcode reader. So today we will study the uses of these 6 devices. Let's look one by one. Scanner. What is the use of scanner? Scanner is used to scan documents. Documents means it includes photos, pictures, letters, project works, etc. So, what is the use of scanner? Scanner is used to scan documents. Documents can be photos, pictures, etc. Are you familiar with these devices? Do you know what is this? Yes, it is microphone. It is an input device. What is the use of this device? It is used to record voice, music, and sounds into a computer. Do you know any other use of it? Yes, it is also used to talk to your friends and relatives. So, what is this? This is microphone. It is used to record voice, music, and sounds. This is digital camera. Most of you may be familiar with this device. What is the use of digital camera? Yes, it is used to capture photographs and videos. Very good. It is used to capture photographs and videos. And this is a portable device and can be used everywhere you go. Okay, so what is the use of digital camera? It is used to capture photographs and videos. Web camera. Web camera is also an image and video capturing device. It is same as digital camera, but it is fixed on the computer. It helps us to see your friends and relatives in any part of the world through the internet. Joystick is used to play games on the computer. Helps you to control the movements while playing games. Nowadays, you can see a wide variety of joysticks. Barcode reader. It is an input device. You might have seen this in the supermarkets and the textile shops. It is an input device used for reading printed barcodes on a product. My children, I think it's very clear for you. The 6 devices today I have taught. Is it clear? Okay. Then finally, I have placed an assessment sheet here. This is, I will show it clearly to you what you have to do with the assessment sheet. See, I have placed those 6 devices here and you have to write the names and uses of these following 6 devices. Okay, after watching the video, write the uses and the names of these 6 devices. Okay, thank you all. Bye.